this game in first person?
Yeah.
How do you play in first person?
Oh, I just modded. I just put some mods in there.
Now that you're modding the game.
Yep.
Badass. I've only made one mod so far for Half-Life.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Basically, I add helmets to all the soldiers in Half-Life Opposing Force.
I heard of Half-Life, but I don't really play it, though. But it's compared to other British versions.
A girl named Kenzie Kensington.
What's her deal?
45 minutes of traffic here. Fuck you, say? Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty bet.
I started hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who's that jealous? That's all new girl?
Oh my god.
Flatlander, mine was Kinsey Booty. Oh, he didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like Kinsey was about to out the city steps of the deck or something.
I hope she's with the hassle.
No one will find out. You gotta get in that box.
You can look on Wellington, and it's the same thing. When it's just nothing around, there's no nothing, it's just flat.
Neo cyberpunk fashion was so 3 years ago. Yeah, focus on finding the pen.
Nice one, boss.
I feel like Aurora Blue's better than Toronto country style. Like in Toronto, it's just gonna be like, quick, get that BLT done. In Aurora, it's like, oh, you're like the fifth customer we've had in the past 7 hours.
Let's make it beautiful.
Yeah, we got time for this.
Kensington?
Yep. You don't seem that excited about being rescued. I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pregnant. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like folks.
We heard that you know some people who hate the syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the DeWinters are keeping Zimos at safe word.
What?
The DeWinters are the twin sisters that run past.
Zimo guy makes two. Usually I get three people to help me.
I think I know someone who would help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
You ever been to one of these clubs?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
I'm just saying. Powerful guy, stressful job. Stop talking. That's what I thought. Shut up.
Shake people down. Someone's got to know where to keep it on board.
Well, what we did last time, we just talked about the lawyer came in. I said,
Yeah.
You the manager?
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
But they go, I worked last year. They only had it.
Where's Zimos? If I say anything, the Winter Sisters will cut me off. If you don't say anything, something else is getting cut off.
He's in the pony bar.
Can handle anyone. How are we gonna find Zimos? Look for the cat.
Oh, yeah, because.
Guys, you have about 10 minutes left.
Wheels on it. It didn't wheel.
Can this guy go any faster? I don't think it works that way. Until Angel and Crazy are killed, Angel Crazy.
I should really think of that. The point is, Angel hates killing more than you do. You should be willing to help.
Where do I find him?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
Why didn't you start with that?
You have too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, Pia. I appreciate you busting me out. Don't mention it. Like, come on, Z. We got a rescue to mount. I take it Sinema is out too.
If you didn't just bust me out, I'd be walking in the other way.
For 6 months, that was my first job. I quit because I
explicitly says pop or juice.
Yeah.
Right? As
but
part of the carnival.
Water.
Yes, for water. When I told him it was extra, for the Dasani bottles, that's the only water we had, right?
Yeah.
And he's like, this says it comes with a drink. And then all I said was like, he says pop and juice, that's what we serve with. And like, not water. Water's a little bit extra because the bottle is bigger. Where's the manager? I've not had enough of this. I call her out. And then the manager agrees with the guy.
Oh, you did.
And I'm like, that's perfect. You just tell me to stand my ground when someone comes here. And then you come in.
We'll hang later.
So I let her take more. I said, yeah, I'll go take her back.
I own nothing.
Like a walk.
Wish
I
let
you
go
home
and change.
And then she's eating outside. And then
I'm exactly comfortable.
And she's happy. And then she comes back in the next day. I come back into work the next day.
Nice of you to show up, Oleg.
So some lady came in to complain about you. The lady with the beef.
I'm not too late to the party, am
I? Like, yeah, but she was
don't
mad at you because that happened. And I'm like, okay.
I hate that discussion though, because they always say, you know, stand your ground, somebody says they want to make sure that they serve the drink. And then you call the manager out and he just eats it away, and it makes you look like the ass, right?
Yeah.
Because it makes you look like you
would have to serve the drink. Yeah, you get a lot of stuff.
No child of mine, just an abomination.
It's gas, man. Nobody can say I want a discount on it. It's like, no talking to
oil. Then he got up top. I'll take care of this.
It feels, I guess, even.
Well, also, if I'm trying to make them fix